So let's start to learn about the type 1. The type 1 Enneagram type is a perfectionist. So he is someone who finds fault with others. He wants everything to be perfect. Suppose he is starting to work on Monday morning. So he will find the perfection even before the day starts. He will find everything in order. So these kind of people are the type 1 because it's their nature, and they are in the anger triad, meaning that they get angry, they have experience, they are hardworking, and when they find someone who is not working or someone a new person, they would just burst into anger. If the person is not a perfectionist like them, they would get into the angry mode. So what type of a remedy should you suggest, would you suggest for type 1 Enneagram type? So since the person is a perfectionist, he is very strict to himself also, I would recommend the remedy rock water. So there is a remedy rock water. A person is very strict to himself. If he wants to get up at 6 o'clock, he will get up no matter what. So there is so much discipline, and it is like way beyond a certain limit. It's like it's more disciplined nature, which doesn't suit the normal life. So rock water is clearly the medicine, and for the anger I would recommend the remedy called impatience. So the person is very expert and he's very knowledgeable and he's well built and he is very brave, he's more confident, experienced, so he will find other people very slow. So if he ask somebody to do a task, he will find other people doing it very slowly, and that's what impatience is all about. He will get anger, he'll get impatient. So for anger and for being a perfectionist, I would recommend the remedies as rock water and impatience. So at the end of the course, I will tell you how to judge these Enneagram types. So that will be very useful to you. So if a type 1 personality comes to you, he is in the anger triad, and you have to give the medicine, impatience or rock water.